British rule, the country was divided into two. The predominantly Muslim-dominated states became Pakistan, whereas the Hindu-majority states remained India. Thousands of Hindu families were forced to leave Pakistan to avoid